3D printing and augmented reality improve education if they are integrated into pedagogic content. However, many of the existing applications and software are too time-consuming for busy educators to learn and provide no content relevant to their curriculum. 3D Bear provides easy-to-use software for 3D design and augmented reality. It comes with lesson plans, teacher training, and 3D design workshops on our online learning and sharing platform.
In the other AR applications, kids chase monsters or collect coins, but in 3D Bear, they are active creators and designers of their augmented reality. 3D design in AR overcomes the traditional problems of 3D design in teaching. 3D printing can be slow, or schools might not have enough printers to use. 3D design in AR is easy. All you need is a tablet and 3D Bear app, and you are good to go.
Teachers can create and share their own lessons. Students can upload and download 3D models, place these models in augmented reality, and after combining and reshaping them into their own new designs, they can even 3D print them. There are also ready-made lesson plans that encourage students in project-based learning.
We have found that student engagement and self-esteem improves with the help of 3D printing in teaching.
3D Bear has co-developed ways to harness the true potential of 3D printing and AR in teaching with the best educational system in the world, Finland.
3D Bear's content has been co-created in Finland, the country that is well known having the best performing schools in the world. When looking at 3D Bear's applications, I'm proud to say that they are excellent examples how you can use digital technologies in creating better learning and teaching experiences.
Unleashing children's creativity has one great benefit over others. It makes learning fun, and that's the way we think education should be. 3D Bear. Design, make, and learn using 3D technologies.